They're wearing their rib cage?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah. So what was the importance of going hunting alone? Why was going hunting alone so important to Silas? Instead of going hunting with his uncle or his brothers, or why is going hunting alone so important?
The reason why he likes going out alone is if he were to see a herd of caribou out there, as opposed to if he was traveling with other people, he would have less chance of getting that caribou as opposed to being alone. Being alone, he would know that he'll get maybe some. So he's got a better chance of getting game alone.
And the other thing I noticed is